In the next demo, I'll be showcasing our Video API and OpenTalk Client SDK for JavaScript, which enables you to add custom video filters for background manipulation or replacement, making it possible to visually connect with users no matter what's in their background. In reviewing our Creating Customer Journeys Through Conversations workflow, although video can play a role at any stage, it's most important during the fulfillment and support stage. Vonage Video API offers clear, web-based voice calls. When it comes to messaging, deliver rich and powerful experiences beyond simple text chat. Our messaging or signaling stack, as it is also known, can be used in a wide variety of applications, from updating a virtual whiteboard to turning the pages of a shared ebook. And if recording is what you need, whether to record a one-to-one video call, virtual classroom with many participants, or large-scale broadcast, our robust and reliable archiving functionality scales to meet your needs. If you're looking for screen sharing, enhance your users' real-time communication experiences with the power of content. Easily share your screen for a more collaborative, see-what-I-see experience. We also offer seamless integration into existing call center telephony infrastructure with SIP Interconnect. Conversations remain secure through signaling and media encryption for calls, ensuring private connectivity. And now, let the demo begin.
All right, so this is a demo showcasing our Vonage Video API client SDK for JavaScript. We're using background blur custom filters. In this case, it's based on an open source filter using TensorFlow. But as you can see, my colleague Sherry Atienza is using a background replacement from our London office. And I do have background blur enabled for myself. I'm in my garage. I don't want Sherry seeing all my tools in the background. So I have it set to zero. So let me start increasing it so you can get an idea of how that works. Okay, so you can kind of start to, it's becoming less obvious that I'm in my garage. And then all the way, it just completely obscures the background. So now she doesn't get to see my messy garage. All right, so I'm going to go through a couple more of the options here. I also have an option for color pop, so that makes my background black and white, and then the foreground myself keeps me in color. The pixelate option makes my background pixelated. I have control over the size of the pixels. Make them very large. You can't really tell what's in the background, or I can make them smaller and you can kind of tell what's there. And then, as you've already seen, the background replacement that Sherry was showing, she's showing the office. I'm actually going to go for Star Wars myself. Oh, there we go, matching backgrounds. That's cool. So that's what I want to show to you guys. It's the background replacement using custom filters with our Vonage Video API. Thanks for watching.